You know, I say to anyone that's setting up a business, start from day one and write your own personal business plan. What you want to achieve out of this for yourself and for your family and for your well-being. And so many amazing things come from that. Hi, I'm Julia Leckey and this is my Unskippable Minute. I think I have a very, very strong view on life-work balance. I set up my own business when I was 30. I had a 10-month-old baby in tow. We went from ourselves to a 68-man business turning over multiple millions of pounds. And I can't remember a lot of those years. And that journey ended with a really severe critical illness that just reshaped my life and my thinking. So you have to look after your body now and treat it as a temple. Because if that's gone, you can't be productive, you can't work hard, you can't take your kids to school. So life-work balance is really about preserving what we've been given by nature, this amazing body, and look after it to the best of your ability. Productivity is not being busy. It's about being really focused about what you want, when you want to achieve it.